You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. Arriving shortly.
Understood.
I can't see him. Gotta fly by instrument.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. That's working with you, Mr. Goddog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Between the columns.
Missile.
Trigger! Missile incoming!
Missile.
Spare 15, locked on.
Hello.
Christopher, Romeo, Cloud, and Bob. This is a joke. It has to be.
I want to send a Prussian's tail. But I sure ain't joining them.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed.
Surface attacks in this weather? Give me a break, man.
Man, I need missions that can help me improve my score, not this crap. Into the mountains.
And unless you have a death wish, missile. Watch your altitude.
Missile. 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 Missile.
Locked.
Missile.
Enemy in gun range.
Missile. Missile.
That's my 15 missile bay.
There's no way I'm going back to the bridge. Don't get in my way.
Mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto.
Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them.
Fire! They have nowhere to run!
Cloudy around there. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert.
Missile.
Missile coming. Shake it off.
Spare 15 locked on. You're inside the clouds.
Thunderclouds are common this time of year.
Missile. 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 Caution. Pull up.
All targets destroyed. No complaints here.
Caution. Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line. This one to our friends.
Wish we'd used that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
The drones have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible.
I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about.
As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
Trigger's been struck by lightning!
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Damn it, I owe you.
Flying just to waste a few minutes.
All right, good start. Now let's get the remaining six out of there. Cyclops, enemy on your tail. Bandit has a lock on me.
Missile!
Strider 4, bandit on your six.
Shoot that enemy!
Help by getting in between them and the UAVs.
I don't even have time to check radar.
Missile headed for Cyclops 2.
Missile missile inbound. Evasive maneuvers. Break!
They move pretty good for machines.
Retreating,
let's go.
Cyclops 1, missile!
Cyclops 1 is breaking off. He could have broken off any time if he was by himself. Spare 15. All UAVs in the vicinity confirmed destroyed.
Nice teamwork. Thanks. Who is that? Tell him I'm grateful.
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare squadron. Mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. You have more chores for us?
Spare 8, champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
These clones are my tail. Still not firing.
I ain't afraid of it.
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woo-hoo!
Pressure warning.
here somehow.
Trigger, kindness gets you killed.
Hey, guard dog. Who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will you be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you.
Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far. Don't screw up now. Meters. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. Heading is good. Stay on course. Great work. Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick.
You returned without permission and failed as escorts. So how about you rethink your value while in solitary? Take them away. Well, well, what do you know? Pilots made it back to base alive. Treat them well and feed them plenty. After all, we have to get a favorable report out of them. I've spent enough of my time being the commander of some worthless penal unit.